Peninsula Thermal Driver, printing labels from UPS Shipping. On the UPS website, select Set Preferences in the Shipping drop-down menu. Scroll down to the Printing Preferences section and click the View Edit button. Check the Print Label Instructions checkbox and select On Each Label. Take care not to choose Use My UPS Thermal Printer to Print Labels, it will not work on a Mac. Click the Update button to save the settings. Navigate to the label you want to print and click Print. If the print dialog does not open, press Command P or select Print from the File menu at the top of the screen. Chrome users must select Print Using System Dialog at the bottom of the Chrome Print dialog. Once the print dialog is open, select your printer. Select your country's default paper size. Please note, this is not the size you will be printing the label at. Select the PDF drop-down at the bottom left of the print dialog and choose Save as PDF. Save the PDF. Remember where you have saved it to, you will need it later. Making sure your thermal printer is plugged in, turned on, and connected to your computer, open the thermal printer utility. Follow the on-screen steps until you reach Please choose what applications you are printing from. Select Web Browser, i.e. Safari, Chrome, etc. Click the Next button. Select UPS Website from the menu. Click the Next button. Drag and drop the PDF file you downloaded earlier into the window and select your label size from the drop-down menu. Rotate and scale the image using the controls at the bottom of the window and drag to correctly position the actual label section of the PDF. When it is correctly positioned, click Save. So that you can quickly select this printer in future, you can give it a descriptive name. You can make as many other printers as you need using this procedure and name each one for ease of selection. This one is specifically for UPS labels. When you are happy with the name, click Next. Click Add Printer. The installation will take a few seconds and then the installation complete message will show. The printer is now installed and you may close the thermal printer utility. The setup is now complete. Simply return to the UPS website and print your labels selecting the special UPS printer we just installed. Peninsula. Software that works. Quick. Easy. Professional.